Welcome everybody to another episode of Gary Responds. I'm gonna read, because I know how. You can't make fun of me for that. 10 Thumbs Production says, the skater girls in my town did not look like that. Nigga, you need to move. I don't know, I'm just talking shit. They don't all have to, as long as they're ripping. Y'all need to be nicer to the girls at the park too. They're not all a piece of meat, fellas. Y'all gotta respect them, bro, and teach them a trick or two. You know, don't give the weird vibes. Like, actually let them be homies and see if you can breed one of the best girl skaters. Like, make a girl Mike Mo. I'm yet to see it. Let's work on that. Johnny B says, I have a homie named Johnny B. Louis Vuitton stole some old ass action shoe design on that one. They probably did. Those shoes look like it was something. It kind of even looked like that new DC that came out. That Louis Vuitton shoe looked like they searched up shoes that he like actually wore when he was a part of an actual company, and then now it's just a Louis tag all over it. The things that I saw on his feet were looking like fucking Supras for a long time. They were gonna be some big ass clunky space boots, and if that's the future of footwear, cut my feet off. I'm not doing it to keep up. You know, catch me in some fucking slip-on somethings or slippers if I even have to, just to stay far away, less shoe the better. I want nothing all the way up my kneecap with a hip strap, like a stripper. They got thigh-high boots on trying to skateboard. The fuck? Rob Banks says, that's Stanley Ipkins reference. I had to, man. I didn't even know you guys. See, I forget how old some of y'all are. Y'all been watching this for a long time, so a lot of y'all niggas is old, but I did not know people would know who Stanley Ipkins was. We really had a lot of comments about my boy from The Mask. I was Jim Carrey's character in The Mask Kids, if you were lost. And there was that huge community of 15, 20, 30 comments that said, oh, Stanley Ipkins. Yes, he played, and The Mask, bro, I broke the fucking VHS tape. When I was a kid, my nigga, I used to put that shit in, and when it would pop out, because when a movie would be done, it would pop out after a certain time, be blue screen. Y'all don't remember none of this shit, because you can literally via think about it now, and the shit will just pop up on your phone, because Siri's been listening to you all day, but y'all don't think about that. Y'all know the FBI is connected, or the CIA is listening to your phone for whenever you fuck up, and how quick murders get solved and how many rappers go to jail. Y'all don't pay attention to that shit, do you? Anyways, I used to watch The Mask all day. I would put the case over my face and spin around in my living room and knock furniture over and get my ass whooped. Clean it. I was like, boom, dumb shit. Love my life. Victor Morales says, fun fact, everyone clicked for the thumbnail, don't lie. And we're proud of that. We don't mind. You clicked because you saw ass? Hey, it happened. It's real. There it is. We don't mean nothing by it. Cheeks. Sleep says, first time watching Skateline. I'll be back. It's because you were asleep. Nigga, you need to wake your ass up. We've been here. We've been here for a long time. Keep watching. Go to the links, all that for you and shit. Go in there. Welcome, though. Look, there's new people every day, baby. That ass, bro. Look, this nigga wrote me a short story. Questly One says, speaking of Jake, I grew up in Ventura. Grew up around skating at the same time with the Anderson brothers. I was in between the ages of Mike and Jake, so I didn't know either. I saw them all the time at Skate Street and was acquaintances. Jake was the most fucking hyper ass annoying kid I've ever seen. He was younger. Mike was always extremely mellow. I remember tripping when Mike's Welcome to Cricket Park came out, the one with the Devo song, and all my skate rats friends were like, oh shit, he's hit the big time now. Both these dudes are the best though, and always keep it real. Still, we're at 5 points. Throw Ventura spots in videos. That's amazing that you actually did know them, but everybody else doesn't, and that was the point. Jake Anderson and Mike Anderson have been good for a very long time. Oh, that's Spanish for time. The only thing we can't get back. Have to think about that time. I think it's a construct made up. Like, how is it 12 o'clock? Just because the sun's straight up. Is the sun straight up if we're on the ball? Are we leaving this way? It's 4 o'clock. Scooby-Doo says, first time watching Skateline and I already love this, man. What are y'all, hey, welcome. I gotta bring all the, I gotta read the new people so they feel invited. This is Gary Responds. We read comments, you're now a person. We care about you. You heard me. I know you heard me. Chris V says, bruh, when do we get to see Nyjah's butt? It's not here, nigga. Not in the right place for that, son. The answer truthfully, too. Never gonna happen. Secret Intelligence Service says, how do people feel about LV entering skating? Like, how are you supposed to feel? They're just, people with money are just gonna do whatever. In my honest opinion, I'm like, I'm not down to hate it. Like, there's a bunch of creativity that goes into designer brands. There's not just like, we're gonna come here and do bullshit. They at least try. The athlete companies came here and literally made jocks out of all our favorite people. And I'm better than yous and competition. These people could, you never know. You gotta give it a chance to see what they'll do. So I'm not gonna hate before something happens. I'm never gonna sit there and just be like, oh, fuck that, without it being something first. Like, I like Lucian Clark. I think he's beast. So if he's representing them, he's not that known, but he is decent at skateboarding. recording. Hopefully he can get in there and tell them like, yo, this is cool and all, but we can't do this, we can't do that. Cause that's what needs to happen with these people with all this fucking money, is to tell them the coolest things to do for the thing that we appreciate the most. Instead of just being like, oh, that shit weak, bro. Fucking, like, women wear Louis Vuitton. Everybody likes women. This video got 200,000 views because of ass. Do you realize this? This is a connection here. But what I'm saying, I'm not the one to just bash it just cause it's like, it hasn't even tried yet. You gotta see the outcomes of. So you can start making decisions like, oh, they keep doing that, or they're putting all this ad money here, or they took these guys and made them dress like this, or these people are unhappy. Those are the things that would make me change my mind, you know? The last thing I think Lucien was on was Super or something like that, and that shit went under. So if he's looking for a sponsor and then he's overseas already and then they just put him on, I'm not gonna sit here and be super mad about that. I know skateboarding super like, oh, well, fuck it, just cause it feels cool to say all that fucking shit, but can't be doing all that, man. We gotta let shit roll out and then you can, let's get reasons first instead of just hating shit off rip. We gotta get out of that. That's like immature. That makes no sense to do to nobody, bro. You can't just hate something without it trying. Front People Twitch says, gotta respect these two links. You goddamn right you do. And that's another episode of Gary Responds. And I have a Twitch. G-Code TV Furl, follow it. I don't care. Click these, watch stuff, do your own thing, live your life. Live your life. Hey, hey. That's the words. Okay. Just making sure.